And we're back, coming to you live from the championship studios of CSPN, talking Church League softball.
Yes, and here we are at Championship Sunday. Unbelievable what happened with First Presbyterian DeLand and Frugal Fellowship. Who would have thought these were going to be our championship teams?
And especially First Presbyterian DeLand, who brought in some talent from overseas.
Yes, Pops McDonald worked some magic in this particular situation. Minor magic, magic nonetheless.
And now let's go to the game.
Yes, and what a game it was. An epic battle back and forth.
I've never seen so many home runs.
The bats were really hot today.
Both teams battled back and forth until the top of the ninth when the captain for Frugal Fellowship, Stanley Stingy, hit a three-run shot.
That's when I thought the game was over, Greg. But then, in the bottom of the ninth, with two outs, up steps Frank the Tank Liska.
And don't forget, the bases were loaded, and Frank was cool as the other side of the pillow.
Full count, Frank takes it deep for a walk-off grand slam home run to win the game.
And the hopes and dreams of Frugal Fellowship went up with a swirl of dust at home plate.
Let's go live to Frank the Tank Liska in the locker room for DeLand Presbyterian.
Frank, congratulations on a great effort. How does it feel to be a champion?
Thank you very much. A championship is always gratifying.
Frank, walk us through that last pitch.
I was just looking for a pitch to hit, and I got it.
What do you attribute today's performance to?
My performance today is a byproduct of a rigorous off-season. I did add 10 pounds of muscle.
Frank, we'll let you get back to the celebration, and once again, congratulations on a great season.
Frank! Frank! Frank, wake up! Frank! Frank!
Frank!
Oh boy, was I having a dream! Wow, oh my goodness. You were in it, John? Yes, you were Pops McDonald, you were coach of the softball team, and you were the new chairman of the stewardship committee. And Tim, you were in it too. You were on the opposite team. And Charlie, you were a sports anchor, and you were taller, and you had more hair. And Pat, you were also a sports anchor, but your hair was dark, and you were wearing glasses.
Frank, now wait a minute. Let's stop right here. Have you taken your medicine today?
Yeah.
You were going to replace me with a softball coach?
Yeah.
Oh, Frank, that's a bad idea. Frank, this is the stewardship committee. The stewardship committee. Does anybody have some good ideas?
Hello again. I'm Ken Bradley, and I've enjoyed our recent visits, but this will probably be the last one for a while. You know, all these activities you've just seen on this video, plus many more, are a direct result of your generosity and your response to the multiple missions of our church. I'm sure you've noticed that we're really quite busy around here. Your spirit of sharing has been phenomenal, and it's been greatly appreciated by all the many beneficiaries of your gifts. Johann Gertner, the German-born poet and theologian, said, "To speak gratitude is courteous and pleasant. To enact gratitude is generous and noble. But to live gratitude is to touch heaven." Our hope is that this body of Christ continues to touch heaven while sharing God's blessings here on earth. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.